你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
01 Gucci Tiger New Year Limited Edition 2022 is the year of the tiger. I don't know if you feel it. The number of tigers around him suddenly increased. From sticker couplets to doll accessories, from the packaging of snacks to the cover of red envelopes, you can see the naivety, the cute small brain acts. The new year has a new look, of course, wearing new clothes is indispensable. Let's take a look at Xiao Zhan's Year of the Tiger look. On the first day of the new year, Xiao Zhan wore a Gucci Tiger red sweater. Perfect interpretation of red luck. The fake two pieces design is fashionable and eye-catching. It looked like a white shirt layered over a loose sleeveless sweater. The front of the sweater is printed with the letters Gucci Tiger, and a tiger face pattern is also superimposed. Full of New Year's atmosphere. Although Xiao Zhan only took a photo of his back, he looked full of energy. A few days ago, Gucci posted a New Year's photo of the star family, Li Yuchun, Ni Ni, Lu Han. Xiao Zhan is rare in the same frame. Xiao Zhan is wearing a Gucci Tiger black hoodie, pair it with a limited tote bag for the Year of the Tiger for a cool look. Although this suit is not as festive as the red suit, the same tiger print design, but more low, key and calm. 02. Li Ning's Year of the Tiger series. Since Li Ning asked Xiao Zhan for endorsement, everyone found that its product design, from the previous earthy style directly to the current trendy style, very popular with young people. Li Ning also designed the Rijin Dujin series of clothing for the Year of the Tiger. It forms a huge contrast with Gucci's sense of luxury. The tiger pattern on Gucci clothing is a tiger design. The tiger pattern on Li Ning's clothing is a cute tiger design. For example, the red hooded sweater on Xiao Zhan's body, where the words Rijin Dujin are embroidered, hidden two fat and cute little tigers, lively and lively. The back is a fat tiger holding a gold ingot print, and there are many small tigers around. It means that the Year of the Tiger will be prosperous and prosperous. Of course, a black sweater is absolutely indispensable for autumn and winter, which is casual and versatile. Li Ning's loose, fitting sweater can be worn alone or stacked. Five little tigers with different movements on the chest, cute. In combination with the embroidery of Rijin Dujin, the entire pattern design will not occupy too much area. After Xiao Zhan put it on, he was really cool and cute. Especially when he did the ooh action, it became more and more naughty. The editor has something to say. Li Ning has also filmed three blockbusters with the theme of rich Jin Doujin, filmed by Xiao Zhan and his family together. It is warm and full of New Year's flavor. A new garment knits the New Year's taste, and a pair of couplets writes the New Year's taste. A New Year's Eve dinner is delicious. Two have been announced so far. The first is a family of three, wearing parent-child costumes. The second is three generations living in the same house, sticking couplets together. Although Gucci's design is more advanced and fashionable, but in terms of meaning, Li Ning can better interpret the Chinese New Year than Gucci. A sentence daily progresses and fights gold, carrying the precious emotions behind the sense of Chinese New Year ritual. It contains all the best wishes and hopes for a prosperous new year. Looking forward to the last theme blockbuster. I also wish everyone a happy new year, a happy and prosperous year of the tiger.